Morning student, last class I give one worksheet. I hope you are all complete the worksheet. Okay, now we are discuss the worksheet answer. Listen, Roman number 1. Choose the correct answer. Roman number 1. Choose the correct answer. Question number 1. Mayor is called for days of the corporation. Mayor is called for days of the corporation. Option A, father. Option B, mother. Option C, brother. Answer, option A. Okay, father. Then, mayor is called for father of the corporation. Question number 1. Mayor is called for father of the corporation. Okay, next Roman number 2. Fill in the blank. Okay, question number 1. In Tamil Nadu, dash corporations have been established. In Tamil Nadu, dash corporations have been established. In Tamil Nadu, 15 corporations have been established. In Tamil Nadu, 15 corporations have been established. Okay, next question number 2. The oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is DAS. The oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is DAS. Answer, Chennai. The oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. The oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Next, question number 3. The chairperson of the corporation was called Dad. The chairperson of the corporation was called Dash. Answer, Mayor. Answer, Mayor. Chairperson of the corporation was called Mayor. The chairperson of the corporation was called Mayor. Next is question number 4. The head and the members of the corporation was elected by the people directly. Okay, next the tenure of the members of the corporation is 5 years. The tenure of the members of the corporation is that years. The tenure of the members of the corporation is 5 years. Next question number 6. The chairperson is also called as the father of the corporation. The father of the corporation. Okay. The chairperson is also called as the father of the corporation. Okay, remind one time. Listen, Roman number 1. Choose the correct answer. Question number 1. Mayor is called for father of the corporation. Mayor is called for father of the corporation. Okay, next Roman number 2. Fill in the blanks. Okay. Question number 1. In Tamil Nadu, 15 corporations have been established. In Tamil Nadu, 15 corporations chairperson, ask the corporation, was called mayor. Okay, next question number 4. The head and the members of corporation was elected by the people directly. The head and the members of corporation was elected by the people directly. By the people directly. Okay, next question number 5. The tenure of the members of the corporation is 5 years. The tenure of the members of the corporation is 5 years. Okay, next question number 6. The chairperson is also called as the father of the corporation. Next, let us see the Roman 3. Write true or false. Roman 3. Write true or false. Okay, question number 1. Mayor was not elected by the people directly. Question number 1. Mayor was not elected by the people directly. Answer false. Answer false. Okay. Then mayor was not elected by the people directly. Answer false. Okay, next Roman number 4. Answer in brief. Roman number 4. Answer in brief. Okay. First, what is the total number of corporation in Tamil Nadu? Answer, the total number of corporation in Tamil Nadu is 15. Then first question, what is the total number of corporation in Tamil Nadu? Answer, the total number of corporation in Tamil Nadu is 15. The total number of corporation in Tamil Nadu is 15. Is that? Remind one time. Roman number 3. Write true or false. Okay, question number 1. Mayor was not elected by the people directly. Answer false. Mayor was not elected by the people directly. Answer false. Okay, next year, Roman number 4. Answer in brief. Question number 1. What is the total number of corporations in Tamil Nadu? Answer, the total number of corporations in Tamil Nadu is 15. Last class, we saw the topic corporation. For example, we call Chennai, Tiruchi, Kovai, Madurai and Salem as corporations. For example, we call Chennai, Tiruchi, Kovai, Madurai and Salem as corporations. Okay, what is corporations? Chennai municipalities will be declared by the government of Tamil Nadu as corporation based on high population and high revenue. What is corporation? Chennai municipalities will be declared by the government of Tamil Nadu as corporation based on high population and high revenue. Okay, how many corporations are there in Tamil Nadu? In Tamil Nadu, 15 corporations have been established. In Tamil Nadu, 15 corporations have been established. Okay, the oldest corporation is Chennai. The oldest corporation is Chennai. Okay, next, how the head and members are elected? The head and members are elected. Okay, by the people directly. the head and the members of the corporation was elected by the people directly. The chairperson of the corporation was called mayor. Chairperson of the corporation was called mayor. He is also called as the father of corporation. He is also called as the father of the corporation. Okay. The tenure of the members of the corporation is 5 years. The tenure of the members of the corporation is 5 years. Okay, next here, the Indian Administrative Service officers and the similar rank holders are appointed by the government to the corporation. The Indian Administrative Service officers and the similar rank holders are appointed by the government to the corporation. Okay, next here, most of the urban areas have been corporations. Okay, most of the urban areas have corporations. Okay, today now we are see the topics. Okay, see the topics. Municipal corporation. Municipal already we saw the corporations. There are 15 corporations having Tamil Nadu. Okay, first municipal corporation. Chennai, Madurai, Coimbatore, Tiruchirappalli, Salem, Tirunelveli, Velur, Thoothukudi, Tirupur, Erode, Thanjore, Dindigul, Hosur, Nagarkoil, Avadi. Then remaining one time. First one Chennai, second one Madurai, third one is Coimbatore. Okay, fourth one is Tiruchirappalli, fifth one is Salem, sixth one is Tirunelveli, seventh one is Velur. Okay, next year, eighth one is Thoothukudi, ninth one is Tirupur, tenth one is Erode, and 11th one is Thanjore, 12th Dindigul, okay, 13th Hosur, 14th Nagarkoil, 15th Avadi. At present, Tamil Nadu government has declared Avadi as the 15th corporation. At present, Tamil Nadu government has declared Avadi as the 15th corporation. Okay, next, what is the sources of income to the corporation? Constructing and maintaining the city roads. Constructing and maintaining the city roads. Providing drinking water facilities. Providing drinking water facilities. Next is third one duty. Disposing garbage. Disposing garbage. Next is fourth one is constructing library and maintaining them. Fifth one is creating parks. Creating parks and maintaining them. Okay, next is last one is maintaining of birth and death records. Okay, next, what is the sources of income for to the corporation? Okay, now the amount collected, the amount collected from proportional tax, wealth tax, entertainment tax, customs duties and road tax are the sources of income. Okay, sources of income to the corporation. Okay, once again repeat the topic. Okay, first municipal corporation. Now we are seeing the topic municipal corporation. Municipal corporation. Okay, first one is Chennai. Chennai is the oldest corporation. Okay, second one is Madurai. Second one is Madurai. First one is Chennai, second one is Madurai. Third one Coimbatore. Third one Coimbatore. Fourth one Tiruchirappalli. Tiruchirappalli. Sorry.
कर ली है। त्रिपुरा फिफ्थ वन है, फर्स्ट वन है चेन्नई, सेकंड वन है मदुरई, थर्ड वन है कोयम्बटूर, फोर्थ वन है तिरुचिरापल्ली, फिफ्थ वन है सेलम, सिक्स्थ वन है तिरुनेलवेली, तिरुनेलवेली ओके। नेक्स्ट है सेवंथ वन है, सेवंथ वन है वेलूर, सेवंथ वन है वेलूर, एइथ वन है तूतुकुड़ी, नाइन्थ वन है तिरुपूर, टेंथ वन है ईरोड, इलेवंथ वन है तंजावुर, ट्वेल्थ वन है तंजावुर, ट्वेल्थ वन है दिंडीगल, थर्टीन वन है हुजूर, फोर्टीन वन है नागरकोइल, फिफ्टीन वन है आवड़ी, म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन। देयर आर 15 कॉर्पोरेशन हैविंग तमिलनाडु ओके। फर्स्ट वन है चेन्नई, सेकंड वन है मदुरई, थर्ड वन है कोयम्बटूर, फोर्थ वन है तिरुचिरापल्ली ओके, फिफ्थ वन है सेलम, सिक्स्थ वन है तिरुनेलवेली, सेवंथ वन है वेलूर, एइथ वन है तूतुकुड़ी, नाइन्थ वन है तिरुपूर, टेंथ वन है ईरोड, इलेवंथ वन है तंजावुर, ट्वेल्थ वन है दिंडीगल, थर्टीन होसूर, फोर्टीन नागरकोइल, फिफ्टीन आवड़ी ओके। फर्स्ट चेन्नई सी हच ई चेन्नई। नेक्स्ट मदुरई एम ए टी यू आर ए ई मदुरई। नेक्स्ट कोयम्बटूर सी ओ ई एम पी ए टी ओ आर ई कोयम्बटूर। नेक्स्ट तिरुचिरापल्ली टी आर ई सी हच ई आर ए तिरुचिरापल्ली। नेक्स्ट फिफ्थ वन सेलम एस ए एल ई एम सेलम। नेक्स्ट सिक्स्थ वन तिरुनेलवेली टी ई आर यू एन ई एल वी ई एल ई तिरुनेलवेली। नेक्स्ट सेवंथ वन वेलूर वी ई एल एल ओ आर ई वेलूर। नेक्स्ट एइथ वन तूतुकुड़ी टी यू टी ई सी ओ आर ई एन तूतुकुड़ी। नेक्स्ट नाइन्थ वन तिरुपूर टी ई आर यू पी पी यू आर तिरुपूर ओके। नेक्स्ट ईरोड ई आर ओ डी ई ईरोड। नेक्स्ट इलेवंथ वन तंजावुर टी ए एन जे ओ आर ई तंजावुर। नेक्स्ट ट्वेल्थ वन दिंडीगल टी ई एन टी ई जी यू एल डी ई एन टी डी ई सी यू एल दिंडीगल ओके। नेक्स्ट होसूर हच ओ एस यू आर होसूर ओके। नेक्स्ट फोर्टीन वन नागरकोइल एन ए जी ई आर सी ओ ई एल नागरकोइल ओके। नेक्स्ट फिफ्थ वन फिफ्टींथ आवड़ी ए बी ए डी ई आवड़ी। नेक्स्ट आर प्रसन्न प्रसन्न தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட் தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட் has been declared tamilnadu government has been declared avadi avadi as the 15th corporation 15th corporation listen at present tamilnadu government has been declared Avadi as the 15th corporation present tamilnadu government has declared Avadi as the 15th corporation at ap at present p r e s e n t present tamilnadu t a m I l tamil nadu n a t u nadu tamilnadu government G O V E R N M E N T government has H A S has been P E E N been okay declared T E C L A R E D declared Avadi A V A D I Avadi as A S as the T H E D 15th corporation C O R P O R A T H S T I O N corporation. At present, Tamil Nadu government has been declared Avadi as the 15th corporation. Okay, next, Mudilan asked to uncle, what are the duties of corporation? What are the duties of corporation? Uncle say the answer. Constructing, okay, the duties of corporation. Constructing, constructing, and maintaining, maintaining, constructing and maintaining the city, city roads. Constructing and maintaining the city roads. Constructing and maintaining the city road. Next, providing drinking water facility. Providing, providing drinking, drinking water, water facility, facility. Providing drinking water facility. Next, third one is removing, removing carpet, removing carpet. Okay, listen. Sorry, disposing carpet. Sorry, disposing carpet. Disposing carpet. Then first one constructing and maintaining the city roads. Second one is providing drinking water facility. Third one is disposing carpet. Next fourth one is constructing library and maintaining them. Fourth one is constructing, constructing library, library and maintaining them, maintaining them. Then first one is constructing and maintaining the city road. Second one is providing drinking water facilities. Third one is disposing garbage. Fourth one is constructing library and maintaining them. Okay, constructing library and maintaining them. Okay, next fifth one is duties. Creating, creating parks, park and maintaining creating paths and maintaining them. Okay. So see, next is sixth one is maintaining. Okay. Maintaining birth and death records. Maintaining of birth and death records is an duties. What are the duties of corporation? First one is constructing and maintaining the city roads. Constructing and maintaining the city roads. Okay. First, constructing. C O N S T R U C T I N G. Constructing. And 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 maintaining 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 THD city 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 roads ROADS roads. Next providing drinking water facilities. First one is constructing and maintaining the city roads. Second one is providing drinking water facilities. Providing 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 drinking TRINKING drinking water 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 facilities FACILITIES facilities. Okay, we are providing drinking water facilities. Next, third one is disposing garbage. Third one is disposing garbage. First, disposing. TISPOSING disposing. Garbage. GARPAGE garbage. Disposing garbage. Next, fourth one is constructing library and maintaining them. Constructing library and maintaining them. Constructing C O N S T R U C T I N G. Constructing library L I P R A R I E S library and AND maintaining M A I N T A I N T sorry I N G maintaining them 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 constructing libraries and maintaining them. Okay, next fifth one creating parks and maintaining them creating. Okay, C R E A T I N G creating parks P A R K S parks and 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 maintaining M A I N T A I N I N G maintaining them C H E M them. Next sixth one is maintaining of birth and death records. Sixth one is maintaining of birth and death records. Maintaining M A I N T A I N I N G maintaining of O F of birth P I R T H birth and 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 death T E A T H death records R E C O R D S records. Money on that. Okay. Constructing and maintaining the city roads, providing drinking water facilities, disposing garbage, constructing library and maintaining them, creating parks and maintaining them, creating parks and maintaining them, maintaining of birth and death record. Next, what is the sources of income to the corporation? What is the sources of income to the corporation? We will ask you to first uncle, what is the sources of income to the corporation? Okay. Okay. And to say the answer, the amount collected from
the
amount collected from the amount collected from proportional tax. Proportional tax. Tax. Wealth tax. Wealth tax. Entertainment tax. Entertainment tax. Costume duties. Costume duties. Okay, today class over. Thank you, student.